When I first moved to New York, I was there 3 months from Nashville, Tennessee, and we would do comedy, and then we'd always go eat at a diner really late. So one night, I'm in this diner, I'm sitting in the back, and I see this guy walk in with a CNI dog, but he's pretending to be blind. Like, he's not blind. And, like, I could tell, because, all right, for one, he walked in and made a big announcement to the whole diner, like, hey, I'm blind, everybody. That's what it is. And, like, and it's weird. Then he started just walking around, just knocking everything off everybody's table. Like, oh, I wish I could see what's going on, but I can't because I'm blind. And he had a CNI dog, but he was leading the dog around the whole time. That's the big clue. That's when I was like, it doesn't work like that, all right? I don't think the dog builds confidence and is like, look, why don't you do this one on your own, all right? Yeah, I'm right behind you. Just go in there. I just want to... I'm watching all this happen. I'm getting furious about it because, like, I just moved to the north from the south, so I still cared about people at this point. So I was like, I got to put a stop to this because in my Mayberry head, I thought this was New York's biggest problem. So they kick the guy out. I get outside. He's across the street. I walk over to him, and I was like, hey, what's wrong with you, man? Like, why would you pretend to be blind? You know, how would you feel if you really were blind? And he was like, well, how would you feel if you were blind? It's like, all right, I don't even know what you're talking about at this point. And then that's when he sprayed me with mace. And it wasn't just like, I hope I hit him. It was like both eyeballs directly, that accurate. Like the bridge of my nose wasn't even wet. That's how good he was. And when you get sprayed with mace, you can see for a second, and I saw him run off across the street, and then he got hit by a cab. He ran in front of a cab. Like, he didn't hurt it, like he just fell onto the sidewalk. But it was like enough that I was like, I saw that cab. He definitely should have seen it. And then you're like, all right, there's a pretty good chance this guy is blind. You know, maybe it's his first day or something. I don't know. Like, he doesn't have manners down yet. Of going. I think he sprayed me with mace. I don't even know. All right. I just say, everybody asked that, though. It's weird. Everybody was like, what did he get you? Was it mace or pepper spray? Which is a weird, like, do you want me to know? Like, what kind of life would you be living if you could tell the difference of mace and pepper spray? If I knew exactly, it's like, it was pepper spray, actually. That happens quite a bit to me. That stuff's great. Everybody should get it. Because it's unbelievable. It's just...